Norwood man is accused of posing as a police officer and soliciting a woman for sex. State police say 30-year-old Mohammed El Awad picked up a woman near Mass and Cass in Boston and then threatened to arrest her if she didn't comply with his demands. She fortunately managed to get away. Well, troopers say they found police stickers and a police cap with the words Boston Police in El Awad's car when they arrested him.